Back here in the Triad, police are still looking for a man who robbed a convenience store in Greensboro. It happened at the Kangaroo Mart located on Yanceyville Street just after 3 this morning. Police say the masked suspect demanded money and did that in a really threatening manner and then took off on a bike. If you have any information, you're urged to call police right away.